police barely a half hour to arrest a Granby man they say robbed the key bank in Pulaski just after 10 this morning. Troopers say James Brown II went into the bank, handed the teller a note saying he had a weapon. He took off with some cash, ran off, but sheriff's deputy spotted him not far away walking at the intersection of Route 11 and Maltby Road. They took him into custody and recovered most of the stolen money.